Can all workplace incidents be deemed to be accidents? Do we truly understand fatal accident, serious accident, first aid case and near miss only as accidents? Or is there a missing clue in this picture? Let's investigate this by taking a scenario of a 3 kg brick falling from 5 meters and a worker which happens to pass below it. Case 1. Brick falls on the head, dislodges helmet and causes fatal concussion. It's a fatal accident, right? Case 2. Brick falls on shoulder and breaks the shoulder bone. A serious accident, surely. Case 3. Brick falls on the toes of the safety boot and causes minor bruises. Well, that's a first aid case, right there. Case 4. And finally, when the brick just misses the worker and lands on ground, we call it near miss. If we break down these scenarios, we can pinpoint the culprit without doubt. It's the falling brick, triggering a chain of events for different yet unsafe outcomes at the workplace. However, safety diagnosis shouldn't be limited to terminology or consequences. Fatal accident, serious accident, first aid case and near miss. Our behavior to these consequences is a reaction which follows defined events, but we rarely respond to root cause or its prevention. To cut to the chase, fall of brick and its cause remains the culprit rather than the consequences faced by passing worker. Effective safety accounts for root cause prevention, stipulation of corrective action, and proactive accountability. Root cause must be anticipated and prevented, or effective corrective actions should be in place to not let the situation escalate. Dear viewers, simply branding the different consequences of falling brick doesn't constitute as best practice in safety. Such falling bricks are spread all over our workplaces symbolically and control means to tackle root cause effectively.